casa.
All right.
Representing the Storm, that's Felipe Hall, number one, number 50. Ricky McDowell, along with number 7. Jesse Price, number 2. Cromwell Stewart. Representing the Rhinos, number 6, Lawrence Copley. Number 21, Marcus Yarborough.
Can't see the other guys, Curtis.
34. And I don't have a name. Who's getting the ball first, Bill? Huh?
What?
Who's getting the ball? Did they show?
I didn't want to look it.
Sean Johnson wears the white hat and we'll go on his command. On the return, that's Antoine Ross, 88 on the stop, and that would be Garrett Morgan. First and 10, Nashville Storm. Appreciate everybody coming out to McGavick. 14:48, ball marked at the midfield mark. First and 10, Storm. Felipe Hall is the quarterback. He'll run the show for the Storm. Hall with a handoff to Bama Carter, number 27. It's going to be close, but not quite enough for the first down. It brings up second down. Let's call it second and about 3. Ball going to be marked just at the 42, 42 and a half. Like to remind you, the concession stands open. Nashville Storm dance team is on hand. And here we go, second down, second and 3 for the Storm. Felipe Hall will operate out of the shotgun. Let's see, 51 and 27. Carter on the run, number 27, number 51 on the stop. That's Bradley Bull, the defensive tackle, 6'2", 282 pounds. For the Rhinos, good enough for the first down. Boxman will reset. We'll get a fresh set of four for Felipe Hall.
Well, he won't have to change it now.
No.
Carter again on the carry, wrapped up quickly at the line of scrimmage. It'll make second down now for the Storm, second and about 10. Run in play, so the clock continues to roll, 12:54 moving. Ball's going to be marked just at the Rhino 40-yard line. Bathrooms are located down at the opposite end of the scoreboard. What's wrong with that? That's Felipe Hall. He operated out of the shotgun, took a three-step drop, then took off with it himself. 44, Ken Thompson on the stop, 5'11 linebacker, 238. Brings up second down now for Storm. Third down, excuse me. Third and six. Ball located just on the 34 and three quarters. 11:58 and moving. Hall's pass incomplete. He's going to bring up fourth down.
Okay, what we got?
Okay, 7 for the dancers and 23 for the cheerleaders.
7 for the dancers, 23 for the cheerleaders. Let's write that down. Just a second now. We're going to have to wait just a second. Oh, I sure wish we could have got this. 45 minutes.
7 for the dancers.
Uh-huh,
23
for the
chilies. 23, cheer. All right. Gotta go. Thanks. Felipe Hall's pass incomplete. Ball be turned over on downs. We'll get our first look. Arkansas Rhinos, 11:15 left to go here in the first quarter. Ball on the 34-yard line. First and 10, Rhinos. Quarterback took a two-step drop. Let it go. Little Rich on the pass. Ty Forty is the quarterback. He wears number 17. He'll run the show for the Rhinos. Second and 10, 10, 39 rolling.
They didn't stop the clock.
I stopped it. He started it back on.
Good deal. I like Sean Johnson. I'm already liking it.
Yeah.
Thirty-four. And 13.
34 on the run. That's going to be... I don't have a name for 34. 13 on the stop, Kareem Bland. Good enough for a first down. Chain gang moves. Boxman resets. And the ball's going to be located at the 47-yard line. First and 10 now for the Rhinos. They move the ball into Storm territory. This game was a shootout in North Little Rock. I'm probably going to get one here tonight. Team 54. 40 was scrambling and ran right in to number 54. He wrapped him up quickly. That's Dale Merritt.
Third down, isn't it?
Second
down, and the hill's going to get a little steeper for the Rhinos. Let's call it second and 13. Ball now placed at the midfield mark.
Gotta love it. Since high school football's kicked in, they're marking the field, so it makes it easier. You know, in the summer, they'll mark it. So
yeah.
I got to watch everything. So it makes it nice. Oh,
when they're playing the summer.
Yeah, there ain't no paint on there in the summer. It's just growing.
Yeah, it's just growing. That's funny.
Four and 37. Forty kept it himself. Number four. Holt, along with number 37, Deion Whedon, was there on the stop for the Storm. 8-16, this makes a third down situation now for the Storm, or for the Rhinos.
Get it right here in a minute.
Ball on the 48. Third and 15 now for the Rhinos.
You got it, and then some. Oh, nice hit.
Off. Once again, do not have a name for 34. 7 was there on the stop. Price. Rhinos moving the ball down the field. They get a fresh set of four. 7:41. Five on the carry, Wesson. 96 was there on the stop. Quickly to wrap him up, that's Desmond Scantley. 7:09 and moving. Second down, let's call it second and 11. Almost connected, but not quite there. Third down. Third and 12 now for the Rhinos.
Hey, Bill, you want me to give away all these gift certificates tonight?
Yeah.
Or you give away every one of them?
Somebody moved right before the snap, and I'm going to get a call from Sean Johnson. Here it is. Dead ball. Encroachment is going to be called against the Storm. That'll move the ball forward 5 yards. They'll repeat the down. Just on 16-yard line. It's better. It's better than 18. Oh, he's down. 35 and 95. McKinney on the carry, the quarterback, number 35. Number 95 was there on the stop. Lonnie Harris.
Harris, who's had a great year here at McGavick. Been on a lot of tackles. And that's a fourth down situation, and the Rhinos will go for a field goal attempt. This will be just about a 34-yard field goal try. Snap was good, hold was good, and kick was good. So the Rhinos get on the board first. 3-0 Rhinos. Give it up for those dancers. Here we go, back in the football.
Gotta go.
I think 18 returned it, didn't he?
Yeah.
Who's 18, Bill?
Bird.
Jeremy Whitaker on the return of the known as the Bird. 438, fresh set of four for Felipe Hall. Here we go. Oh, shit. Ball moved around and the Rhinos come up with it. First and 10, Rhinos. 4:21 left to go in the first.
I mean, the ball just flew out.
It flew out of his hand right into the other guy.
I do not know what happened there, but I tell you what, it wasn't good.
Bill, that wasn't planned. Hang on to your ticket stub. Third quarter, I'm going to give away a lot of prizes. Sticky. Oh, come on. 17 was forced out of bounds. Sean Johnson threw a late flag on the far side of the field. Early indication tells me it's going to be against the storm. Here's the call. Personal foul, called against the storm, late hit. Wait a minute, is that where the spot's gonna be? Wait a minute.
That's outside!
So is that the spot after they stepped it off there, he stepped off 15?
Yeah.
All right.
He was way behind the line of scrimmage.
3:51, here we go. We'll go on Sean Johnson's whistle. Ball at the 32. First man through, 35-59. First man through, number 35 on the carry. McKinney. Thomas Jackson in on the stop, number 59.
312 and moving. Second down now for the Rhinos. They'll operate out of the eye. It's 40. First down.
Oh, it's third.
No, they got a first down that play.
They did?
Yeah. Well, they only get 2 yards after the penalty. Hold that. Man. Another first down.
35-4. I love these people. They know football. McKinney on the run, number 35. Holt on the stop. 10:20 left to go in the first. Oh, yeah, somebody moved. A little animosity getting going down there on the sideline. Guys moving a little too quick. Here comes a call from Sean Johnson. Dead ball, false start. Call against the Rhinos. That'll back them up 5. Repeat the down. So it's still second down. Second and 15 for the Rhinos. Clock rolls back into motion.
First down.
It's still first.
Well, they got another first down after that last one.
Correction, it's first and 15. I'm having a difficult time. I'm trying to watch that box man.
Well, you can't see. He's got it turned sideways.
He's got it turned north and south. We're up here east and west. Dodo brain.
There we go. Now it's second down.
34. And 34 and 95. Nice. Second down now. Get it right in a minute. 34 on the run. I don't have a name for him. 95, Lonnie Harris on the stop. Is second 17 or second 20? You think it's 20 yards? You say it's 18. That's 20? You want to call that 20? Second and 20 now for the Rhinos.
Yeah, they have to get to the 7.
Ball on the 27 and 3 quarters. We're under a minute in the first. Ooh. Oh, man. He scored, didn't he?
Yeah.
He threaded the needle. Touchdown, Rhinos. Touchdown, number 9. That's Anthony Lampkin, 5'8", 178 pounds, wide receiver. They'll go for the PAT. This will be an untimed down. Girls, get ready.
Timeout,
Rhinos. We'll go right to the dance team. Here we go. Get a show here at McGavin.
Yeah, I think so.
Entertainment.
Yeah, it is.
All right, time now is over. Give it up for the dancers. Snap, hold, and kick is good. So with 47 seconds remaining in the first quarter, the Rhinos are on the board, 10-0. 26 on the return. That's Antoine Ross. He wasn't tackled. He actually slipped on the wet surface. 36 ticks remain here in the first quarter. Ball on the 18. Is that 9 on the run?
No, 4 yards.
That's the end of the first quarter. Your score, Rhino's 10. Storm, nothing. Give it up for the Nashville Storm Dancers. Second quarter action underway. Get up and get on your feet and get behind the Storm. Ah, come on.
What
happened? We'll get an official timeout. Like reminding the concession stand is open.
What? Did they not have the pylons out? Is
that... Oh, just a second, honey. You don't dare. And somebody moved right as the ball was being snapped over to the car from Sean Johnson. We need you. Huh? Bring me back the change. You understand me?
Yeah. I tell my wife that. It doesn't work so well.
Here's the call. Encroachment is going to be called against the Rhinos. That's a 5-yard penalty. They'll move the ball forward 5. We'll repeat the down.
We got it. I'm in good shape. I appreciate you. Just bring back the change.
14:50 left to go in the first half. And that'll make the Storms climb just a tad bit easier. It'll be 2nd and 2. Six and 29. 29, Simmons on the carry, 6 on the stop. Copeland, Lawrence Copeland. 14:17 remaining in the first half.
She said
a
little
bit
that they brought up for the dancers.
Yeah.
She said it's 2 of them up here.
No. Yeah.
I got
they
one.
Said,
they said they already brought another one up here.
Here is it. Hold on just a second. That's for the cheerleaders and the I don't know. I mean, I got one for the Nashville dancers, and that's this one right here.
And that's the one, okay. Let me see it. Okay, that's where they want you to play the music from for this one. Is that what you've been doing?
Yeah.
Okay, that'll let them know that.
Yeah, that's all the songs they gave me. I didn't invent none of them. That's all 26. Okay. I need to film a football game, all right? Let's play football.
Yeah.
2nd down. Pass incomplete. Copeland. Ball's going to be marked just at the 25-yard line. 12:50 remains here in the first half. Third down, third and 15.
Folks, we won't be dancing very much longer. We don't get a tail end of the game. That's the way I look at it. Team's got to play football and win.
Rhinos continue to send the kitchen sink. Number 48 on the stop. That's Lewis Harless. Hall was wrapped up quickly. No time to do anything. It's about 4th and 25. Forced to punt. Number 9 is back deep for the Rhinos. That's Lankin. Cold kick. Lampkin on the return, number nine, Pete, along number 32, was right there on the stop. It's Dennis Will. Rhinos will take over first and 10, Rhinos. Ball's going to be marked at the 40-yard line. 11:31 left to go here in the first half. Rhinos are on top, 10-0. Clock rolls into motion on Sean Johnson's right arm. We're back underway. A lot of movement on that front line. We'll wait for the call. Sean Johnson, dead ball, false start is called against the Rhinos. Back it up 5. We'll repeat that first down. So it'll be first and 15. And I'll put the ball just at the 45 of the Storm. Come on, Storm. We need to hold them here. Quarterback for the Rhinos, number 17, that's 40. Ty 40, here we go. Operating out of the eye. Somebody moved again. Wait for the call from Johnson. Dead ball, false start. Rhinos are continuing to move, and that'll make their climb much harder. It'll be first and 20 now for the Rhinos. Ball marked on the 50-yard line. 10:53. Johnson cranks his right arm, and we're back underway.
Okay.
I'm going down there. Try down there. It's where the light is. Honey, I'll show it to you in just a second.
Pass and complete second down.
I'll hold this for now.
Hit man, he came to a complete stop.
Never seen that before. A 34 on the run. I do not have a number or a name for him. I got his number, definitely.
23 is there on the stop. Beard, Fred Beard. 9:29 and moving. Let's call it third and four now. On the 34.
Four and 13.
34 again on the run. 95 and 13 was there on the stop. Harris is 95, 13 is Green Bland.
First and 10 on 27.
First and 10 on the 27. So 40 gets a fresh set of four. Not far from the red zone. 8:34 rolling. Oh, got him on pass interference. Pass incomplete. Flags fly all over the field. Wait for the call. Every indication tells me it is pass interference. It is on the storm.
How could you miss it?
Guy, he held him right as he's falling.
Yeah.
He held him. He was falling down.
Timeout. Storm.
Abernathy wants to talk about it. Timeout, Nashville Storm.
Oh, yeah, Tracy. She just got married within a few months ago.
Yeah. Maybe some guy in the guitar factory.
I don't know what her husband does. Yeah, she's been hot for a long time.
Who else is it I know over there? Of course, we know... I can't even think of the guy's name that's doing work for us now. Of course, I work for Crown.
Oh, Jim Murphy?
Yeah, Jim Murphy.
I work a lot with Jim. Not on the Crown stuff. I did some work on the cell tower stuff back in the, you know, the first time it was big.
Somebody moved away for the call. Sean Hansen. The ball, false start, called against Rhinos. Back it up five. And that's going to put it somewhere around the 8-yard line. I tell you who I got to work with a lot that was not a jumping up and down fan of, and that's Waller Lansden.
Oh, yeah.
Jeff Clark.
Don't know him.
God. Those guys, they got Verizon eating out of their hand, man. They scored?
Yeah.
Touchdown 34, touchdown Rhinos, they'll go for the PAT. There's a girl over there by the name of Amy Kahn, or what's her name?
Oh.
She used to work for Waller Lansden. Environmental lawyer, works for y'all now.
April Ingram?
No, name somebody else.
Girl.
Can't think of her name.
Think about that.
How many women attorneys you got?
Got a bunch.
Do you?
Yeah. We got like 100 total.
Kick is up and it's good. 6:54 remains in the first half. Your score, Rhinos 17. Starting nothing.
UT's ahead 17-10.
University of Tennessee's ahead, 17-10. Third quarter.
Ohio State and Texas 0-0 first quarter.
Yeah.
27 on the return, 18 on the stop. Cunningham was 47, 18. That's Willie Brewer. Here we go. It's first and 10, fall of the storm.
Do or die for them. They're going to have to do something.
Clock goes into motion. Somebody moved a little quick, we're waiting for the call. Dead ball, false start, called it against the storm. First and 15.
Huh?
You gotta use the bathroom. Second down. Second and 14. Ball marked at the 27th.
You have to tell Sandra you heard me call him football.
Oh no. Again. That's gonna happen.
I missed the whole play.
Number
80.
88? 80.
Number 80. Felipe Hall completes the pass for a first down. Ball moves to the 46. 5-0-4 remaining in the first half, and the storm's rumbling up. First and 10 for the storm.
Top.
Okay. Run!
Here we go. Is that number 5? 9.
Storm on a roll now. Ball completes it to 9. Gary Pete. Move the ball down the field very quickly. Hall, who ran out of the pocket and then just let it go. Pete was one man away from the end zone. Right now the ball's marked on the 18-yard line. First and 10, Storm. Shit. Flags fly right before the snap. It's dead ball, false start. Call on the storm. Back it up and repeat the down. Time out. Rhinos. They want to talk about it as the storm got on the road. Pete was there on that last one. Second down. The storm's a lot closer than they were. Ball's going to be marked on the 2.
Felipe Hall scores on a quarterback keeper. Barrels right up the center's back alley and scores. Touchdown, Hall. Touchdown, Storm. PAT attempt to order. Cole will come on the field.
Bring it back to change. And somebody moved.
And substitution violation. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. They'll repeat the PAT attempt. Remaining to go here in the first half. Storm will get on the board. It's 17-7.
That's the girls' music. Amen.
Cunningham, it'll be 1st and 10 for the Rhinos. 2:39 remains to go here in the first half. Ball's going to be marked just on the 48-yard line. Clock rolls into motion. Against the Rhinos, backing up 10 from the spot of the foul. Still first down though, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's still first down, and it'll be 1st and 20. Clock rolls into motion on John Johnson's right hand. Somebody's down, I'm not for sure who it is. He was right there in on the tackle. 40 was wrapped up quick.
Timeout, Nashville.
54, Dale Merritt was right there on the stop. Timeout, Storm.
142, folks, 142. First half. It's fourth down for the Rhinos. So Abernathy and Felipe Hall will try to put together their 1 minute and 34 second offense. Minute they get the ball. Here we go. Kick not able to be returned, so we'll wait till it gets a good spot, and that's where the storm will go to work. It will be marked just on the 12-yard line. First and 10, the storm. Correction. Let's call it 17. 16.
Maybe 17. I'll go with that.
So 1 minute and 22 seconds remains here in the first half.
Good God. This I don't need. This is another
Jiminy Christmas. That sounded good. Well, that'll sound good on tape.
Jiminy Christmas. Like Judge Dozier.
Pass incomplete. Second down. What do you work on a lot at?
Well,
what's your specialty?
Like bankruptcy and business litigation.
Pass incomplete. It'll be third and down. 1:12 remaining in the first half.
I do some fun stuff with Murphy too, like election cases and stuff.
Really? Is there that many?
Well, we just had elections, so there are a few election contests and stuff.
Really?
But it only comes up every few years because that's all the time you have elections.
Man, that's got to require some research.
It's fun.
Wait for the call. And Sean Johnson's waving it back. He's won. It's going to be against the storm. Procedure call. Maybe she left.
I know Julie Kahn.
That's it.
That was her. Yeah, she left a couple of years ago. She was like a temporary attorney.
Yeah.
Felipe Hall completes the pass at the number five, and he steps out of bounds to stop the clock. Boykin.
Chop block or something.
Chop block called against Chop. Number 64. Williams.
Time out.
Paul kept it himself. Paul timed out as he was going down. Ball was going to be marked just at the 31-yard line.
Really? It's good Ole Miss?
No, it's a Millsaps College.
Okay.
It's in Jackson, Mississippi.
It's where Cell South's located. Do a lot of work for Cell South.
There we go.
Pass incomplete. 19 ticks remaining.
That's where Rural Com was.
Yeah. Well, in fact, in the same building, that's where Cell South is.
Oh, out in Clinton?
No, well, they had a building.
Oh, the building that was downtown?
Yeah.
Jackson? Yeah. That's where Cell South is now?
Yep. Congress Street?
Yeah. Oh, my God.
We go for it.
That's a quick kick.
That's it, guys. That's it.
How much time on the clock for halftime?
All right, we're back underway. That's where the Rhinos will take over. First and 10 Rhinos. Ball's marked just at the 45-yard line. Get our first look at the Rhinos at the start of the second half. Don't take long, run a halftime. Screen pass, complete to 34. Two is there on the stop. It's Cromwell Stewart. Stewart played at UT Martin. 14:07 remaining in the third and rolling. Not quite enough for the first down. Ball in the 46. And off up the middle, wrapped up quickly. Good enough for a first down, first and 10 for the Rhinos. All the mark just on the 44. Quarterback, he scrambled out of the pocket, ran to the far side of the field. 95 was there on the stop. Lonnie Harris. And
it'll be second down. Running plays and the clock continues to roll. 12:27 left to go here in the third quarter. Like to remind you, the concession stand's open. And sometime here real soon, the barrel of tickets will be making its way up here to me, and we'll give away some prizes. Ball's marked at the 40-yard line. On the run, he steps out of bounds. Picks up the first, taking a fresh set of ball. Now it's going to be marked just at the 30-yard line. Clock rolls back into motion. They need a stop. They need a stop. Running that ball, running that clock as they run it. Was there a penalty?
No.
I got a better spot than what I thought. Third and 13. Ball on the 33. If you're ever going to stop them, you need to stop them right here. Takes over. It's first and 10, Nashville Storm. Ball's going to be marked just on the 36 and a half. Come on, Felipe.
They screen it to Bama Carter. He plows forward. It's going to be close for the first down. Chain gang moves. Boxman will reset it to one. Felipe Hall will get a fresh set of four. It's going to be marked just at the 47 and a half. The Storm's on a roll. Number 9, 21, Yarborough on the stop, the quarterback for the Rhinos. Let's call it 2nd and 4. Ball moves into Rhino territory. It's located just on the 47-yard line. Ross on the carry, number 26. Wrapped up by Barry Simmons, the linebacker, number 55. They're blitzing. Somebody's got to pick him up.
We had one series where they picked him up and he was able to get those passes off and then goes wider.
Yeah. Burn him on that little screen.
Yeah, that screen worked.
That'll burn anybody on a blitz. He almost slipped. 48-26. Ross on the carry, number 26. 48 on the stop. Lewis Harless. 2nd down. 2nd and 8. Eastern beat Western.
Eastern what?
Eastern Kentucky. The Fountain Classic matchup. That's where I went to school.
Western?
Yeah, Western Kentucky. Pass incomplete. Hold on just a second. I cannot believe it. I just got your text. I've been just, hold on. Throw it, Felipe. Oh, yeah!
That was a good one.
Hold on. Felipe Hall's coming past. It's completely number 9. The Storm's on a roll to Gary Pete. It's good enough for the first down. Sticks will move. Boxman will reset. 3:47 left to go in the third. Fresh set of four given to Felipe Hall and company, and the Storm is moving. Ball's going to be marked just on the 27-yard line. What? I'm at the Storm game. Semi-pro.
We gave that Tennessee score. They're just beating the fuck. That was
31
to something.
17.
Oh. It's complete to Pete again. As the storm moves closer, the ball is now marked just on the 11-yard line. First and 10 now for the Storm. Timeout, Rhinos. How did we look? Gentry, how'd we look? Pass complete to Jonathan Bama Carter, number 27. Number 4 was right there on the stop. Enrico Wilkins, the linebacker. What now? No, well, he can't while they're going because it's second down. Second and 14 now. Score is 17-7. We're on a collision course for the 5A. We beat the shit out of Columbia. And our dirty football team, Gentry. Dirty football. I got the first 4 games. I need to get those out to you in the mail. Well, listen, I just want to... I'm going to get them to you. I want you to see them. I will. Thank you, brother love, thank you so much for calling me. I'd give anything to be smelling like a whiskey barrel and standing right there. I would have been. If I didn't have this, I'd have been sitting right in front of that computer listening to the game. They did? They tore down the goalpost? I love it. Stick it right up Western's tail end. That makes me so happy. Yeah. Thank you, Ginger, for calling. All right, bye. Yes. Just a minute, Spencer. Go! Touchdown.
Ball completes at the number 18. Whitaker, Jeremy the Bird Whitaker. Touchdown, Storm. Touchdown, Whitaker. PAT attempt in order. We got ourselves a new ball game. It's 17-13. Be an untimed down, 1:29 left to go in the third. Here comes the barrel of tickets.
Got left. The envelope has been sealed for freshness.
It's good. The Storm's down by 3.
Red Lobster.
Draw me another one, Spence. $25 gift certificate to Demas's Steak and Spaghetti.
991-632.
$25 gift certificate. That's the end of the third quarter. Pause here for a moment. We got there.
There you go. Thank you.
Tell Bill Caldwell your name right there. Thank you. Thanks for playing. Draw me another one, Spence. All right. We got a $50 bill. You gonna reset the clock?
I think they're doing it on time now.
$991-850 over that $50 gift certificate to the Cove.
Right here.
All right. And the untimed down, and that's the end of the third quarter. 34 on the run, 95 on the stop. Lonnie Harris. One more, Spencer, that's it. This is the last 15 minutes of football. Give it to me, Spence. Gift certificate to the Aquarium Restaurant. 991-825. Here we go. Final quarter of play. That's all the prizes for this evening. Lincoln, Ford. 991-825.
God bless you in the choir. No, don't. Give that barrel to Bill. Give that down to that one that keeps out. Where is it? Where is it?
Right here.
Okay, set it right there. Give that bucket to Bill.
Can I drop these in the before you use?
Yeah. Pass almost picked off on the third down situation. It is fourth down now. Fourth down, 13:08 left to go in the ball game. Fourth and five. Is it on the 23 or is it worse?
23.
Yeah, all right. Ball located on the 23. They're going to go for a field goal. What? Yeah, it's a 40-yard attempt.
39.
We're not giving it to him. All right, it's good. So 12:52 left to go in the ball game. Rhinos 20, Storm 14. Check the number, Spencer. Check the ticket. That's it.
With 2 minutes left.
Tennessee ahead. Left to go in the ball game in Knoxville. Tennessee 31, Air Force 24. Go. Hall completes it to number 18, Whitaker. It's going to be marked just at the 49-yard line. Got to do it right here. Right here's the ball game. You got to do it. Uncle Moe's going to work on you if you don't.
Yeah,
old Moe. Old Moe. If you ever get on your feet, it's fourth and one for the Storm. Yeah, they got it. Yeah, they drew him. Flags fly right before the snap. Every indication tells me. Here we go.
Here we go. We're going to get the call. Dead ball. Encroachment is called. First down score. Fresh set of four given to Felipe Hall. Ball moves into Rhino territory. Marked on the 46-yard line. 10:24 left to go in the ball game.
If it's going to take to win, you need to get on your feet.
Laundry rests just on the 50-yard line on the far side of the field. Roberts on the run. Rhino is motioning it as if it's going to be against the storm. Here comes a call from Sean Johnson. And that's not good. That'll leave a mark. 10-yard penalty for holding on the spot of the foul. Still going to be first down. Let's go to the ball room. I can't thank you enough for everybody coming out tonight. Score. Clock rolls back in motion. Ball room are just around the 41-yard line. Pass incomplete. Paul was catching some heat from the Rhinos. Second down. Second point. Flag right before the snap. Illegal substitution called against the storm. So now it's second and 25. Oh, they did it. That's him. Flags before the snap. Third down situation. I'll wait for the call. And everybody's pointing at each other. Here it comes. Procedure call against the storm. Yes, ma'am. The North Carolina, it was, talk about the Greyhounds?
Yep.
It was forfeit.
This
was
forfeit.
That's why you don't have a tape?
That's why you don't have a tape.
No, the away game.
Are you talking about the Asheville Grizzlies?
Yeah, just right outside of Knoxville.
Ball intercepted. by the Rhinos. They score number three. That's Sam Witcher. Touchdown Rhinos. Touchdown Witcher. PAT attempt in order. They're 15. I can sell you one. I don't have it with me.
What about a team? Because my husband plays, so could he obtain it for cheaper?
No, I mean, they're all 15. Doesn't matter who it is.
Okay. You don't have it with you?
No. I can bring it. You can see me here the next home game, and I'll just bring it with me.
Okay.
And I'm, you know, if that's what you want.
That's what I want, because I've been to every game except for that one.
Okay.
So that's the only game I don't have footage
of. All righty, I'll have it.
Huh?
I'll have it.
Thanks.
PAT attempt is good, so with 7:32 left to go in the ball game. Rhinos 27, Storm 14. It's gonna be a fight. Mm-hmm. Well, the Storm will take over. It'll be first and 10, Storm. 7:18 left to go in the ball game.
You got a foul on me for Tennessee.
It's not over yet. It looks like Air Force scored. But I can't tell if they tried the extra point yet or not. Because this says 31 to 30.
Pass incomplete, 6:16 remains to go in the ball game. How much time's left?
It's says it's 31-30 with a minute 35 left, and Tennessee's got the ball. So I guess Air Force must have missed the extra point or something.
Good night, Pine.
Huh?
It's crazy. To work that hard. Come on, Hall, this is it. Time out for Storm.
He was pulling off, didn't he? Wonder if they try to go for two on the extra point, just to see if they can win it, so they can do it over 10.
At that point, I mean, why not?
And maybe they missed it.
Yeah.
Flag on the play. Pass is incomplete. Here comes the call from Sean Johnson, personal foul.
Is that roughing the passer?
Roughing the passer called against the Rhinos. 15-yard penalty, automatic first down. We'll wait till they step it off. One of the few play penalties that no matter what, it will be an automatic first down in 15 yards, and that's one of them. Roughing the center's the other one. Felipe Hall just simply tossed it to Bama Carter. Carter picks up significant yardage. It's going to be third down. Third and three. 4 minutes. Pass complete to Frederick. Clock continues to move. 3:39. Stick men will move. Box men will move. First set of four. Getting the flip bay all in confidence. Gotta go, guys. Gotta go. Got the time now, throw it! Pass complete, gonna be third down. Timeout score, 2:42, let's go to the ball game. Thank you.
2 minute mark.
Pass complete to number 8. We're at the 2 minute mark. Flag on the field. It was complete to win. Here comes a call from Sean Johnson. Dead ball, personal foul, caught against the Rhinos. That will be 15 yards tacked on to the reception. To where the referee's foot is now, that's going to be close.
Half
the distance to the goal. We're on the 7.
A spirit contest between the cheerleaders and the dancers. Timeout, Rhinos.
Bill, when will we be back here? Quickly wrapped up. Clock continues to move and counting. You gotta quit fretting over, guys. You gotta get set up. Pass incomplete. 128 remains to go in the ball game. Pass incomplete, ball turned over on downs at the 1st and 10 Rhinos. Flags on the play. Come on, guys, all we need to do is just play.
Well, we can start the clock. Come on, Sean, start the clock.
The clock automatically on?
No, not until he says.
Oh.
He's in control of the game. We'll go on the snap.
They probably don't need it. Yeah.
That's it.
Stupid.
I mean, come on. That's it. The seconds wind down. The final score will be 27-14, Rhinos. They'll line up and shake hands just like they're supposed to. In the spirit of good sportsmanship. We appreciate everybody coming out. Please be careful going home. Be back in 2 weeks. Thanks. Hey.
Is it a spider always there?
Huh?
Is it a spider always there?
The spider, I don't know. I don't know, I never noticed it. Hey, it's nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you too.
You be careful going home. No, I just don't believe in fighting. It just doesn't solve anything. In the end, all it does is somebody gets hurt.
Yeah. They have a lot of games on there too. People want to fight and stuff.
Yeah, you know? I know. Let somebody get killed. Mm-hmm. It's not healthy. Sorry, Bill. That's the first time I've called a game that they've lost. Yeah, I mean, true. Oh, there it is.
You bit.
See you.